hello to all my friends out there. And so one of the casualties of my move was my patio furniture. I had to donate it because it was too big for this patio. But somebody else will buy it and they'll have a lot of nice picnics like I did. So I have secured my plants and I just dug around. And can a pack rat ever change? Can a real pack rat ever change? I am photographing this thing because I guarantee you my relatives are cracking up. I have had this table, well, 100% more than 20 years, but I'm really glad I saved it because, you know, I need something until, you know, I find some kind of a patio set. So the picnics are back on, and God bless you all.